Okay, what we have here is a triangular bee escape.
These two deep supers are the brood chamber. Let's see about the food in here. Here we have another frame. Oh yeah, it's ready.